spaces. What are we living for? Abandoned places. I guess we know.